Johnny Depp denies having been on Amber Alert at the Helsinki Blues Festival on Sunday. His statement comes in response to his ex-wife's existence. No, my rolled-up sleeves weren't my way to be ready for a fight, but yes, I did wear a bulletproof vest in case she flung a vodka bottle at me.